Hello, this is the Ball 200, and I got a very unique video here. Just heard the news about Dragon Ball Super ending on March 25th, and it'd be taken over by a completely different show on April 1st. What a coincidence, right on April Fool's, so maybe it'll happen. It's just like, that's a weird fucking date to put that shit on, but I've seen a lot of people, mostly the big, you know, Dragon Ball uploaders, they're panicking like a motherfucker because they're not going to have any material to work with. They're just going ape shit over this cancellation of the show. I'm assuming it's a cancellation, or they're just going to end it. I'm not too sure exactly which one, but they are in fucking panic mode. They're just like, oh shit, what do we do now? Because we're not going to have any really material to work with. What do we do? We can't do Dragon Ball Super. I mean, they have the, you know, the upcoming movie that which they can cover, but that's only going to last so long, and when that's over, they're not going to have shit to cover. And a lot of these people have committed like pretty hard on the, you know, the Dragon Ball content. I know a lot of them are have a secondary channel, but it's nowhere fucking near popular as their main channel, which features, you know, the, you know, Dragon Ball stuff, and they're just losing their fucking minds over this stupid shit. Like, they can't, you know, it's hard to deviate, you know, from that specific, you know, thing that you've kind of cornered yourself into. You know, you make a whole channel that revolves around Dragon Ball Super, all of it, and pretty much it all ends. You have nothing to really work with. I mean, they can do, like, I guess discussion videos and theories, but that only goes so far when you just kind of run out of topics to do that no one else has done. So they're just losing their fucking minds because they're not going to have anything to cover, and I just really don't get it. They need to just branch out a little bit more. They should have really realized this shit's going to end sooner or later. It can't go on forever, so they should really plan for this kind of shit to happen. I'm not really broken up about the show ending. It was going to end sooner or later. It's a little sooner than I hoped, but it's just whatever at this time. I'm not bothered really by it. I'll probably cover a different anime. I saw, like, Baki's coming up. Maybe I'll cover Baki on that. There's a new series coming out that does Baki, the grappler. I might cover that. I may look into some other anime that I can review or watch, then upload on here. It's not going to be nearly as popular as the Dragon Ball Super videos, but that's why I kind of keep my channel open and, like, a variety of stuff that I can do that doesn't quarter, or I don't try to quarter myself. I kind of did that with my last channel into a certain video format that you have to do, or you're going to just get fucking buried by YouTube and all their bullshit. So it's pretty interesting to see these guys just go fucking apeshit about the cancellation of the show, and they just need to get their shit together and just not panic about this dumb stuff, and they're going to be okay. I mean, just talk about some other shit. I know it's not your main thing to go to, but you're going to run out of material sooner or later. That's all I have to say. Thank you for listening. Rate, comment, subscribe.